Suppose you were asked to draw this picture in one continuous path, going through every edge exactly once. Could you do it? Pause the video and give it a try, and when you're ready, join me for the solution. So the first thing we need to do is find out if it can actually be done. This bottom line would be an edge, and where the edges meet is a vertex as shown here. An Euler path is a special type of path which you could take that goes through every edge exactly once, which can obviously be done with this rectangle. But it's not so obvious if an Euler path exists for this slightly more complicated graph. As you can see, this attempt I just made didn't quite work out. Fortunately, Euler gave us a handy rule to tell if there is an Euler path, and it goes like this. He stated that such a path exists if there are two or fewer odd vertices. So let's apply this little rule to our graph to see if it even has an Euler path. Starting at the top, there are two edges meeting at that vertex, then moving clockwise, four edges, three edges, three edges, four edges, and four in the center. So in total, there are only two odd vertices. That's good news. It means our graph is guaranteed to have an Euler path. This particular graph, however, has a very tricky Euler path. Here it is. And there's the solution. An equally valid solution would be doing a similar path, but starting at the bottom right corner instead. Let me know in the comments below if you got the solution and if you got it using a different path. And be sure to subscribe for a new video every week featuring puzzles, problems, applications, and explorations. Thanks for watching, and see you soon.